The juice is worth the squeeze. The smoke is worth the roll. Riddle has a massive night ahead of him. Oh, my God, here they are.
Ladies and gentlemen, Demetra Ustheile! Show your gratitude and admire the expertise of the true champion.
Fear machine.
A man who has been dominating Friday Night SmackDown since his debut a couple of months ago. Looking tonight to win his first major championship here in WWE. The Intercontinental title. A championship, Pat, that has been held by no fewer than a dozen WWE Hall of Famers. Gunther would like to join those ranks tonight.
Gunther. Newton Todd to a dominant specimen.
Pat, I want you to look at this because this is the tail of the tape, and this is what the champion on your left, Ricochet, faces. He gives away so much in height, weight, reach, and wingspan here tonight.
Gunther wears a size 15 shoe. That's all you need to know. He's a big son bitch. That 43-inch chest of Ricochet is going to get tested, too, with Gunther's chops.
Yeah, but one thing you can't measure, and you won't see it on the tail of the tape, is Ricochet's heart. Ricochet is a fighting champion. Ricochet loves being at the top of the mountain. Ricochet has a huge, massive obstacle in his way to retain the title. Ricochet and Gunther live next. Meanwhile, back here on Friday Night SmackDown, that man is challenging tonight for the Intercontinental Championship. His name is Gunther.
Will somebody please tell Ronda to put the ice bag on? We need her at Money in the Bank.